gift videos. Very nice. What's wrong with you?
I don't have any talent.
So what do I have to do?
Like, I understand you have like, you can sing, you can dance.
Yes, I know, you don't need to rub it in.
Like, I don't have anything.
So what do I have to do?
I don't know what to do.
So you want a talent? Why? To show off your friends?
No, I just want talent so I can like feel better about myself.
Okay then, I know just what to teach you. So I teach you dance first?
Yeah, I would like to learn how to dance.
Okay, let's go! Yay!
Okay, what are we going to do first?
You know what? We're going to do something amazing. But if it's too hard, I might have to dumbify it for you. Because, you know, I'm just the greatest dancer of all time. And I have done lots of dance style. So you might not have. So if it's too hard, just say stop.
Just teach me the basics. I just want to know the basics, you know. So I can build up from there.
Okay, then. If you want to know the basics, watch it then. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you try. Do it.
Okay. 1, 2.
Oh, my nose!
Then you crush your legs, don't you? You crush your legs.
Yeah, my nose. My nose!
Are you okay?
Yeah, okay. Let's try something else after I get my nose fixed.
Well, how was my dancing? Out of 10?
Yeah, it was okay.
Now, you think that should be my new talent?
No!
You okay?
What does it look like? I'm holding this, and my nose hurts, and I got a bruise. I'm so okay! Yay!
Let's go, for next one.
Okay, next talent is singing. And I don't want to dumbify it for you.
But singing shouldn't you be like naturally? I don't think so, my
it's
voice.
Okay, can you sing a la note? Or just to teach you dance?
Okay, I think I can do that.
Okay.
La.
Shut up! Okay. Let me sing a song.
Okay.
What song do you want to learn? A pop song? So we learn a pop song?
Yeah.
Okay, let's sing my favorite song. We're 1,000 miles from comfort. We have traveled land to sea. But as long as I am with you, there is no place I'd rather be. And my nose hurts.
I won't wait for another. And then what's the rest of the lyrics?
Don't worry about it. Okay, do you think you can try again or not?
Yeah, if you have the end of the lyrics. I say happy birthday.
Okay, you want to sing something else? Happy birthday to you. Okay.
See how you do it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Are you done? Are you done?
What do you think about that?
It was okay. But you don't know anything. And yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Because you're not a good singer. I'm better singer than you. And yeah, I'm amazing. I can sing without my glasses, basically.
Alright. So this is not my talent?
No.
So what's my talent then? There's nothing else. But wait, okay, before we give up on singing, I think I want to use my best voice. I want to use like the inner wolf.
Sorry,
this is my inner wolf. I didn't mean that one.
Yeah, you didn't mean that one, did you?
No, sorry.
I'm not so good. I got back pain. I got nervous. What's next?
No, I didn't mean that one. Accidentally, my hands went like that. I was like, I don't know. I think the energy. It must have been the energy.
Who does that? Are you a weirdo? You can't sing. Don't do it. So we try something else. We try acting or something.
I think acting must be the one.
Let me get my back to cool down and have a bit of relaxing time and a bit of me time.
Acting.
The fine arts where you can like do William Shakespeare and all these other stuff. If then my back hurts again and my nose hurts,
okay.
We get to learn stuff. Wow, I'd be so sarcastic, can't I?
Is that acting or
no.
Is that?
No, just sarcasm. Okay, so we're going to learn improv because sometimes in auditions or anything, the director says improv! And what do you have to do? You're gonna be standing. You're gonna be crying. Then the director will be like, you can't do it. You're not an actor. You have to be strong!
Okay.
So we're gonna learn about improv. And just follow me as I go along. And you just come in and try and make the scene work. And this is what I'm doing. And I'll do it now.
Okay,
let me start here. Excuse me. You look strangely familiar.
I know.
Yeah. Could you show me where the banana chocolate ice cream is in?
I don't work here.
Can you show me oranges?
Yeah.
You have to act! Let's do a different scene.
Okay. Maybe that scene just didn't work.
Yeah, maybe it didn't work. Oh my gosh,
wait. Is that part of the acting or is that...
No!
Okay.
I just felt very... Okay. Next scene.
Okay.
You're going to be a police officer and you're going to bring me to... I'm the mum, basically, and my son's died. And you're going to bring me to see if that's my son's buddy or not. Okay, this is a serious scene.
I've watched something like that.
Yeah, you have. What's it called?
It's called Hawaii.
Yes! Okay. You could just say Hawaii quickly, whereas it's called Hawaii. Okay, you know.
Okay. That's not how mothers act.
It just hurts! Okay, next time I'm gonna walk then. If it just, okay. Hello, police officer. I heard that my son's dead.
Yeah, your son's dead.
Why are you so happy about it? I'm a mother!
Oh, your son is dead. Yeah, he's really dead. The guy who killed him made him go dead.
Oh my gosh, no,
sorry,
again!
I didn't know what I did. It's
what's wrong with you? You don't improvise like that! I hurt my wrist! I don't have a bandage for that! I'm a bandage yourself! Pick it up!
I thought improvise is like do stuff that you normally don't do.
How can I do this?
Stand up.
Guess what I have to do now?
Stand up.
Then break it more!
Okay, I just want to help you.
Oh my gosh, my wrist kind of hurts. Oh my god.
So is this my last chance?
This last chance to make it in stardom. Yeah.
What if I don't make it?
Don't know. Well, my hand's a bit healing, so it's a bit rusty.
I don't think you need this anymore. You know, it's okay. It looks okay.
Yes, healing. It's got a little bit of a bruise, but it's going down after the hours of torture! I don't want to do my fight for you because I can't simplify it or dumbify it or explain it anyway. Because I can't explain to you this or that. Can I? No. Even though I because that hurts, I understand. And you got electric guitar, and it's quite hard, isn't it? If you don't stand there, then don't cry. And I'm not going to...
Dumbify
yeah.
it?
Yeah. You can even hit the guitar, you're gonna add some rhythm. But we're gonna...
Well, I hit my stomach.
Okay, let's learn an easy song. This is called the Campfire Song. And if you want me to sing with it, I will. If you want me to sing with it, but I don't think you need to. Not a genius, are you?
I could try.
Okay. Let me demo. I want to see, like, if you're playing real with my glasses. These are like demonstrated glasses I wear, because only genius people wear glasses.
Okay, then I'll just turn on.
Oh my gosh, can you put the glasses on? That's it.
I've been nervous a bit.
It's only me you're playing to. Just a guitar fellow.
I'm just like, if I just don't make it with this, then I'm nothing.
Yeah, you're not. Nothing. I thought that time was a charm, but it didn't work, you loser. I thought that... Oh my gosh. That's all with you. It was genius.
Is this my talent?
Yeah! You can be a rock and roll star! You found your talent! Yeah. Let me put this away because the guitar is not useless. Useless, isn't it? You don't need to be careless. I'm going to shake it off. I don't feel it's been healed. Thanks a lot.
That's the reason why. Sometimes, I think if you're rocking, you have to spin around and do it.
No, I guess.
Oh no. Okay.